This video will show you how to locate patent classification information. On the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office Patent Full Text Databases page, select the link to searching by class. This will bring you to the main classification search page on the USPTO website. If you do not have a classification code to look up, start by browsing using the CPC Sections link. Begin by clicking on a section, such as A, Human Necessities. Under the section are listed classes in a collapsible hierarchy, such as A1, Agriculture. Select a subclass from the list, such as Planting, and click A1C. Now you will see the Group and Subgroups list, also known as the Classification Scheme. Main subgroups may have one or more subgroups specifically divided beneath them. Dots next to each of these subgroups represent the level of division. For example, under the 1/0 apparatus, there is 1/02 germinating apparatus. A more detailed subgroup for testing seeds is 1/025. Patents with this classification have all the features of each division. So, for our example patent, in A01C1/025 would test seeds for germination in an apparatus for planting. Note that related classifications are listed, such as C12C1/027 for germinating malt. Major classifications will also have a link to their classification definition page, which contains more detailed specifications for the classification and related areas. Going back to the main classification search page, you can access both the scheme and definitions directly if you know the classification code.